Solving equations by factoring the variable. So if we were given AB plus AC, we would factor this by taking out the common factor of A, leaving us with BC inside the parentheses. So when we're solving an equation or a formula that has a lot of variables in it, and we're solving for a specific variable, we want to put all the terms with the variable that we're solving for on one side, and then put all the other terms on the other side as an equal sign. Then we're going to factor out the variable that we're solving for. And then we're going to divide by the other stuff to isolate. So let's take a look at example one. In example one, we have AX plus B over C equal to X plus D. We do have a variable in the denominator. So the first thing that we need to do is that we need to multiply by the variables in the denominator so that we can get it out of there so we are not dealing with fractions. On the one side, the C's will cross off. On the other side, we're going to distribute. So we're going to have AX plus B equal to C times X plus D. Now I'll distribute that C so that we don't have any parentheses. So I now have AX plus B equal to CX plus CD. Now we want to put all the terms that have the variable we're solving for on one side. So I'm going to move my CX over. And we want all the other terms that don't contain our variable to be on the other side. So that means I'm going to subtract B. So I now have AX minus CX equal to CD minus B. Now we're going to factor the variable that we're solving for, which means I'm taking out the X. And then I'm going to divide by the stuff that's not the variable I solved for. In other words, our A minus C. So I get X is equal to CD minus B all over A minus C. In example two, the variable that we're solving for is pi, and it's already on the same side of the equal sign. We don't have them on both sides. So that means I can just go ahead and start my factoring then. We'll factor out the pi, leaving me with r squared plus rl. Now divide by the r squared plus rl. And I get that pi equals a over r squared plus rl.